honesty, but...
You guys go ahead, I got goggles on.
Yeah.
I mean, you know the road, just stop whenever you want.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, but, like, we're gonna go past the cabin now and fucking give her.
Okay.
right there, eh?
Yep.
From there, it's all fucking snow here.
Yeah.
You need to get over here, eh? Fucking awesome.
Thank you.
where we're not supposed to be. Okay. But you can actually go, it's a long ways, it's kind of a cool ride. If we happen to come across here quick, we'll go up there.
Okay.
But you only come to a sign, then you can only go safari.
Okay.
This one we can go right out to Greg River Flats. If you know where that is? On the way to Cadman.
Greg River Flats.
About halfway to Cadman, you cross over the Greg River. You go down a hill that's really low. You cross the bridge. There's a pull out there, like a government pull out there.
Oh, okay, yeah, yeah.
A million people camp there.
Yeah, oh, yeah.
If you've ever been down either of those roads, it's just full of fucking campers.
Oh.
And that's okay. Where we're going to end up.
Okay.
Hopefully we can get that far.
Yeah.
So we either got to come back this way or find a way back through the ground, the highway or whatever, you know.
Mm-hmm. I don't know. Fuck it.
What's that?
I said, fuck it. We'll find a way.
I also got bear bangers, and you should probably pack the bear bangers, and I'll pack the bear spray or something when we get it figured out, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah. But that's good about your pipe.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Scare them away.
Bear don't want to fuck with me anyway.
There you go.
I ripped the fucking penis right off him.
scared.
Woo!
guys do?
Overheating. Antifreeze leaking everywhere.
Probably not a good thing.
Oh yeah. Probably from that big stick you drove up in there right up against the rad line.
Hole in the rad line? No hole in it, is there?
I don't see. That's where that big stick went there.
Oh, in there, eh?
Yeah. Mm. Messed up, buddy.
So, well, we'll see about the... When it cools down, maybe I can pull the rack cap off. But there's still antifreeze. It hasn't sucked it all out of the overflow yet. It's kind of weird. Huh. You think it would have sucked that thing dry by now? Kind of weird, eh? Mm. Well, let's figure it out. Next time a cloud comes over. No clouds.
Fuck's sakes.
What'd you hit? You bent your bumper.
I hit a fucking tree.
How did you hit the tree?
Well, trying to get through the hole and it spun over sideways, hit that tree.
Oh, yeah.
I was wondering how old my gate joke, because I went through an F-helper to get to the right. And I'm sure you went through the same hole, so you went farther to the right, and it was probably a... Just not the high sider.
Well...